Hey everybody, it's Jake Tapper for CNN's State of the Union and factcheck.org. Today we're going to take a look at House Republican charges that Hillary Clinton lied to Congress about her emails. One of the comments she made that is particularly under scrutiny was in October 2015 when she was testifying before the House Committee on Benghazi. Take a listen.
There was nothing marked classified on my emails, either sent or received.
Nothing marked classified on her email sent or received. Is that true? According to the director of the FBI, no, it is not true. FBI Director James Comey specifically testified that three of the emails had portion markings on them indicating that they were in fact classified.
Secretary Clinton said there was nothing marked classified on her emails either sent or received. Was that true?
That's not true. There were a small number of portion markings on, I think, three of the documents.
Hillary Clinton also testified before Congress that she had turned over all of her work-related emails from her private email server to the State Department. But the FBI investigation found that, in fact, there were, quote, thousands of work-related emails that her lawyers had not turned over. All of this might, in fact, be enough to warrant opening an investigation into whether Hillary Clinton lied to Congress, experts say. But those same experts caution it would be very difficult for prosecutors to prove that Clinton intended to mislead Congress. That is a very high legal bar. If there were a case, one of the things that Clinton would no doubt lean upon is that, according to the FBI director, the classified emails were not properly marked and could have been missed by Clinton. Furthermore, State Department spokesman John Kirby says the department believes that at least two of these three classified emails were mistakenly marked as classified. Kirby could not speak to the third email, saying the State Department did not have all the records and documents the FBI used in their investigation. The bottom line? Testimony that Hillary Clinton offered before Congress was labeled untrue by the director of the FBI after the investigation. But proving perjury is a very high legal bar. You have to prove that the person knowingly lied. And as far as that goes, we're kind of in the George Costanza world of truth-telling.
Jerry, just remember, it's not a lie if you believe it.
For CNN State of the Union and factcheck.org, I'm Jake Tapper.